Preston legs.
What's up?
Dude, Preston right here. We got Logan here behind the camera, but like I said, guys, we're gonna crush some legs, jump into squats, then right after that leg press. So yeah, let's jump right into it. Tiny blender, makes it super quick, it's not loud at all, and yeah, so basically, maybe, hold on, so basically all you do, snaps right out, then you just bring it with you, so yeah, snaps right back in, so thought that was a super good investment, but anyway, I think my eggs are done. Alright Alright guys, here's meal one. So, protein shake, banana, eggs. Don't ask why this banana is so small. I do not know. Alright guys, so I decided we're training chest today. Anyway, so here's my pre-workout. This is my protein. I feel like it's like pineapple something. So yeah, it's called the pre-workout. So if you guys want that, just go to my protein and get that. Super good pre-workout. Also, I'm kind of addicted to pre-workout right now, so that's kind of an issue. I've been taking pre-workout like 5 days, probably out of the week, so I kind of need to change that, but it's okay. So, anyway, let's go train. I'm on my own, broken to love. Rain crashing down all around this empty town. I'm searching for the lost and found, but you don't care, you're unaware. Keep moving like the scars aren't even there. It's in the air like a blazing flare. Don't stare, cause the flames will burn us. I thought you were the one for me, that's why I gave you everything. You close by the stormy seas. Oh, you meant the world to me. I used to kiss your head when you cried for me. Hold your hand while the pain was over. Keep you warm by the roaring sea. Oh, you meant the world to me. Alright guys, super quick, so I didn't record the next meal after that protein shake. I did not record my next meal. I had some leftover pork chops, rice with it to fill up on carbs. And now I'm going to get a haircut because my hair is super long right now and I need a haircut. So yeah, I'm gonna bring you guys along with me. Hopefully my mom's salon isn't too packed. By the way, in my recent videos, a lot of people asked who my hairstylist was and why she's super close to me, and that is actually my mom. I should have made that clear. But yeah, that's what we're gonna go do. Okay, let's see what we got in here. This is a massage room, I'm
That's
guessing.
A facial room.
Facial room. Sorry. Facial room. Okay, on to the next room. This is my room right here. Tanning room. Got a little mirror over here. Okay. Office, you guys don't want to see that. This room is pretty self-explanatory right here. What is in here? What's this room?
That's the eyebrow room.
This eyebrow room. This is fancy. Gosh. Holy crap. You wanna say hi?
Hi.
Challenge to how many push-ups I can get in 1 minute. So, guy who challenged me got 54, I think it was 54, yeah. So, I tried after my workout today. It did not go good because it was after a workout and I was super sore. So, yeah, I'm going to try it now and see how many I can get. How much time do I have left?
Not long.
Okay. Alright guys, so basically what happened is my mom thought that I only had 54 seconds to do it, which I actually had a minute to do it, that's why she stopped the timer at 54. So what we did was just added 6 seconds on real quick, and so I think I was at 54 when we stopped, so I think I got 3 more in, so I think I got 57, so not bad, but I think from that chest workout, I think that really fits excuses, so, but yeah, I had fun with it. If you guys want to try that challenge, let me know in the comments, let me know how many you guys get. Don't do it on chest day, that's all I can say.